I'm sure you love this easy buffalo chicken dip with your nachos next time, so let's make it. In a bowl, add cooked chicken. I'm using the leftover roasted chicken, buffalo sauce, ranch, softened cream cheese, red Leicester cheese, mozzarella cheese, garlic powder, black pepper. Give it a good mix to all these things until well combined. Add in any baking dish. I'm using two small baking dishes topped with more cheese and some dried parsley. Bake these at 200 Celsius for 20-25 minutes. That's it. Enjoy.